Hey y'all, so I know I've been promising for a really long time, for like a month, that I was gonna shoot a video on how I got back to my pre-pregnancy weight. Sorry it took me so long, been a little busy. But it's very simple and I'm gonna get right to it. Let's see, around April I had decided I was really tired of not being back to my pre-pregnancy weight. I didn't wanna rush myself and I've never been one to rush myself, but I saw some pictures of me on the red carpet and I just didn't love them. And then I went on vacation with my family and there were some pictures of me in the bikini that we were all just taking casually and I just wasn't happy and I didn't feel confident in myself. And so I felt like I was ready to get in shape and cut out all my bad eating habits. I was eating whatever I wanted, when I wanted, late night, eating way too much. And I didn't have the energy because I wasn't eating properly. So I decided, that's it. I'm gonna eat well. I'm gonna get my energy back so I have plenty of energy to run after these babies and work. And so I set my mind to it and I started to make some quick changes. The first step was I decided to count my calorie intake, which I know a lot of people frown upon, but I got the idea because Carrie Underwood does it and she looks phenomenal. So I decided I'm gonna count my calories so that I don't go overboard because I can eat like a man. So I stayed within the 1200 to 1500 range and would eat very healthy. I would start with breakfast in the morning. I would have two eggs, a slice of toast with some honey on it, a little bowl of oatmeal, and a protein shake. That would be breakfast. Lunch, grilled chicken, 4 ounces of grilled chicken over a little bit of arugula salad with olive oil, lemon juice, salt and pepper, and a splash of white wine vinegar. Done. Delicious. And then I have a snack after I work out, which is a protein shake. You can have any protein shake you want, but you should have at least 60 to 75 grams of protein a day, especially when you're working out. Don't be afraid to drink protein. Everyone gets scared because they don't want to bulk up, but I noticed that it really helped me and it filled me up and it had all the good calories that I needed for a snack or for breakfast or whatever. And then for dinner, I would have either a lean steak or I would have a lean fish. With some sweet potato, and then I never keep myself from having dessert. I allow myself to have a cookie if I want one. These are all pretty simple. It's nothing too crazy. I just watched what I ate. I didn't starve myself. If I was hungry, I ate. Don't ever starve yourself. That's just stupid. It's not good for your body, and it just gives you the reverse effect, and then your body holds on to the extra weight. So don't do that. So that's kind of what I did every day. You can have, quinoa, or you can have a little bit of brown rice. Just don't overeat. That was my main problem. Now to the working out part. No, I don't have a trainer. No, I don't have a personal chef. No, I don't have all of that stuff that I was being accused of having. I don't have time to have all that stuff. I don't even have my nails painted. I can't tell you the last time I had a mani-pedi. I just don't have time. I have two babies. I'm working full-time and I have a full-time working husband. There's no time for all that. I was painting my toenails yesterday in the car on the way to the city. That goes to show you, I have no time for this stuff. So, as far as working out, I think that short, quick, high-intensity workouts are the most effective for me. I'll do sometimes just 30 minutes a day, but I will do it really fast and crazy. And what I'd been doing was YouTube videos. I know, it's crazy. But I found that they worked for me. I would Google workout videos that are really quick because I don't have that much time, and I'd be sweating by the end of them. One time I had Eric try one of these videos with me, and he was sweating. He's like, "Oh my gosh, no wonder you're getting so fit. This just wore me out, and I'm an athlete." So I learned so much from these YouTube videos, and I'll give you some of the links that I watched that I started just learning what to do. And if I'm in a hotel room or the babies are taking a nap, which they're doing right now, and I have the time to do this, I just get a quick workout in, and as soon as I'm done working out, I drink my protein shake. So I can show you some of the workouts. I'll do that in just a second, and I'll give you just an idea of some of the workouts that I do. All you need are some dumbbells. Even if you don't have dumbbells, you don't need them. And you just need your body, and you need like a good 15, 20 minutes, and that's it. That's what I've done. I'm not saying that this works for everybody. I'm not pushing my, ideas and what I think should work on anybody. Y'all just asked, so I'm just sharing with you what has worked for me. Other things that come into effect, I do have a great metabolism. I'm very lucky. My mom looks great. So that I have been blessed and fortunate enough to have that. But it also does take a ton of hard work and discipline. So try to eat better. Cut out all crap food. I've been trying to be as organic as possible, and that's very hard for me. Look at your ingredients. The minute I started cutting out all the bad stuff and bad ingredients, I dropped weight. And maybe that has a lot to do with why I've dropped weight, but you know, I feel better. I feel like I have more energy and no more Splendas, no more, you know, all the sweet and lows, cut all that out. It's actually having the reverse effect on you. No more 100 calorie packets, none of that works. Just eat healthy, eat clean, and be active. That's what I think works for me, and I'm pretty sure it can work for you too. So I hope this helped. I hope that this gives you an idea of what I do on a daily basis. I'm still human, I'm still normal. I still have my loose mommy skin, and I'll show you. I've got plenty of loose mommy skin all here, which is probably never gonna go away no matter how hard I work out, because I stretched out these big old babies and I still have my C-section pooch right here. But I'm sure it's never gonna go away, but that's okay. It's a battle wound and I'm proud of it. But don't beat yourself up. It's, you know, we got a lot to do as mothers. There's a lot that has to be done to take care of our babies and take care of our husbands. And I don't want anyone to beat themselves up over trying to get skinny, trying to lose weight, because it's not fair to do that to yourself. It's not fair to do that to your family. We can do what we can do. And, you know, having these little video workouts at home, it works for me. I can't go to the gym all the time. If I'm away on a trip, I can sneak to the hotel gym, but I don't always have time to do those things. You know, sometimes it's hard just to go to the grocery store. You know how it is, putting the kids in the car, putting them in the grocery cart, and putting them out of the car, and putting them back in the car with the groceries, trying to get the groceries in the house, the babies. All these things are really hard on us mothers, and I know how it is. Trust me, I'm with you. I don't have all the help that people may assume that I have. I'm as normal as I can tell you, and maybe some of you won't believe that, but my friends and my family can sure tell you. And Jenna, who's filming this right now, I'm as normal as it gets. So I'm with you, and I'm just here to help. And, you know, hopefully I continue to make these videos to share with you what I do, and we can do this together. But again, my big motto is don't be hard on yourself. We can only do what we can do. Okay, so let's do a little workout clip to show you what we can do while the babies are sleeping. While everyone's napping, even last night it was 10 o'clock at night and I just did a 20 minute workout because the babies were asleep and that's all I had time to do, but I am sore today, so that means it worked. Okay, so we're going to do a quick little workout, a mini workout. These are what I do on a daily basis. To be honest with you, Bubby's awake. To be honest with you, let's see if he goes back to sleep. I think he is. Sometimes he'll just randomly spurt out a cry. Okay. So, to be honest with you, I haven't worked out in like 2 weeks. I've been traveling, it's been difficult. So, I'm kind of mad at myself because I haven't been staying on top of it, but that's okay. We're gonna get right back into it today. So, what I like to do to start out with my workout is we're gonna do 50 jumping jacks. Let's do it. So we're feeling warm, feeling good. Okay, now we're gonna move to squat jumps. You ready? I'm gonna turn the side so you can see. One, two, three. Now we're gonna go to lunge jumps. All right. One, two, three, four, five.
six, seven, eight, nine, 10. This next one is really good for inner thighs and sides. Ready? We're gonna do 25 of those. Here we go. Probably feeling a little out of breath right now, because I am. Okay, keep it going. Next, we're gonna do mountain climbers. These are a little crazy, but you can do them. Okay, here we go. Body out like this. And you're just gonna do this right here. We're gonna do that 20 times. Here we go. We know what happens here. When the lights go down, the lights go down, the lights go down, the lights go down. Okay. Now we're just gonna jog it out. You gotta be a little worn out. Okay, next, if you don't have weights, that's okay. You can grab a bottle of water, you can grab, you know, your purse, anything that's heavy. Now the more weight you have on these, the better. This is gonna help give you a booty. Okay, so you're gonna hold them. I can do sideways in front to show you. Hold your weight just like this. You're gonna graze them down and pull yourself back up. You're gonna feel this in your butt. At first you're gonna think this isn't working, but it does. Okay, let's do 15 of those. One. Two. We got no place to go. Turn on the stereo. Barefoot dance with me now. Proper word for this, but this is what I call it. So we're gonna grab our weights, and it's gonna be as if we're running pretty much with the weights. This is so good for your arms. Okay, we're gonna do this 30 times. Ready? Let's go. This is our night. Gonna turn all the lights down. Okay, we're gonna do that again. Ready? Let's do it again. Ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right, all right. We're gonna do squats. You're gonna grab your weights if you want to. You don't have to if you don't want, and I'm gonna do it. Grab your weights, we're gonna do squats. Ready? Here we go. 15 of them. 1, 6 PM, should I make a reservation? 2, let's 3, stay home. 4. Sound good with 5, pancakes for dinner and your t-shirt. 6, I'm gonna play a Lennon Skinner. Oh, 7, let's stay home. 8, baby, turn 9, the lights down low. We ain't got no place to go. Back to lunge jumps. Here we go. All right, next one we're gonna do donkey kicks. These are a little crazy, but you can do it. Here we go. We're gonna do 10 of these. Y'all should definitely be out of breath now. Now we're gonna pick up our weights again and do weight running one more time. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're gonna go back to our ice skaters. This time, we're gonna do 20. Here we go. Jog it out. Whew. Feeling good, feeling good. All right, now we're gonna get down to the ground and do 10 Russian twists. Grab your weights. If you don't have them, it's okay. Here we go. Ready, set, go. I know I said we were only doing 10, but it felt good, so I wanted to do 10 more. So, after you've done this entire thing, repeat it once more or twice more if you want to get real crazy. Not, this video was only 10 minutes and I'm sweating. Frankly, this is all I had time for today, so I'm going to have my protein shake with cashew milk and feel really good about myself. I'm sure I'm going to be burning tomorrow. That's okay, I'm gonna feel better about myself. And I began the process of toning up again. I hope this video worked. I love y'all. See you soon.